world of material excess, you have the choice to buy 100 knives from a factory or one knife from an actual human. And I think the healthy choice is clear. At the end of the day, the knife represents me if I want the details to speak on my behalf. I've actually stopped taking orders because I want to hear your voice or shake your hand or just get a feel for what you like. I love reaching people, connecting with them, and allowing them to live better lives. I love what I do.